guys, it's me, Cute Pups, and today I'm going to see if I'm able to paint a watercolour using that reference.